This video focuses on the critical role of nitric oxide in various physiological processes in the body. Nitric oxide is synthesized through the nitric oxide synthase, NOS, enzyme and plays a vital role in regulating blood pressure, blood flow, and functioning of the nervous system. As we age, nitric oxide production declines, leading to negative effects on the body, such as impaired blood flow and endothelial dysfunction, cognitive impairment, and increased risk of chronic diseases. However, several supplements and lifestyle factors can help maintain healthy levels of nitric oxide in the body, including L-arginine and L-citrulline supplements, regular exercise, quitting smoking, reducing alcohol consumption, and consuming nitrate-rich foods. By understanding the importance of nitric oxide in the body and taking steps to maintain healthy levels, we can promote optimal health and well-being. Nitric oxide is a gas molecule that plays a crucial role in various physiological processes in the human body. It is synthesized in the body through the nitric oxide synthase, NOS, enzyme, which catalyzes the conversion of the amino acid L-arginine to nitric oxide. The body has three types of nitric oxide synthases: endothelial nitric oxide synthase, ENOS, neuronal nitric oxide synthase, NNOS, and inducible nitric oxide synthase, INOS. The ENOS is primarily found in the endothelial cells lining the blood vessels, while NNOS is found in neurons within the brain and peripheral nervous system. INOS is induced by various inflammatory stimuli and is responsible for the production of high levels of nitric oxide in response to infections or injuries. Nitric oxide plays a critical role in the body, including regulation of blood pressure, control of blood flow, and functioning of the nervous system. In the endothelial cells, nitric oxide is produced in response to various stimuli, including shear stress from blood flow and the release of certain hormones. Nitric oxide diffuses into smooth muscle cells and activates the enzyme guanylate cyclase, which converts guanosine triphosphate, GTP, to cyclic guanosine monophosphate, CGMP. CGMP-ACTS to relax smooth muscle cells, leading to vasodilation and increased blood flow. Nitric oxide also plays a crucial role in the immune system, acting as a signaling molecule to attract immune cells to sites of infection or injury and helping to kill pathogens by producing reactive nitrogen species. As we age, the production of nitric oxide in the body declines. The decline in nitric oxide production can be attributed to various factors, including a reduction in nitric oxide synthase enzyme activity and an increase in oxidative stress that can damage the proteins and enzymes involved in nitric oxide synthesis. Certain conditions, such as diabetes and hypertension, can also impair nitric oxide production, leading to a deficiency in the molecule. A deficiency in nitric oxide can have several negative effects on the body. The most significant is the impairment of blood flow and the development of endothelial dysfunction, characterized by the reduced ability of blood vessels to dilate in response to stimuli. Endothelial dysfunction is linked to an increased risk of cardiovascular disease, such as heart attacks and stroke. Nitric oxide deficiency can also impair the immune system's ability to fight infections and contribute to the development of chronic inflammatory conditions. Nitric oxide is a versatile molecule that plays many roles in the body beyond regulating blood pressure and blood flow. For example, nitric oxide is essential for penile erection, acting as a signaling molecule to promote vasodilation in the penis. Nitric oxide also plays a role in cognitive function, serving as a signaling molecule in the brain, regulating blood flow, neurotransmitter release, and synaptic plasticity. Deficiencies in nitric oxide production have been linked to cognitive impairment and increased risk of neurodegenerative diseases. Nitric oxide is also involved in the immune system's response to inflammation, acting as an antimicrobial agent by producing reactive nitrogen species that kill pathogens such as bacteria and viruses. However, excessive nitric oxide production can also contribute to chronic inflammation, leading to tissue damage and chronic diseases such as arthritis and asthma. During pregnancy, nitric oxide plays a role in regulating blood flow to the uterus and placenta. Deficiencies in nitric oxide production have been linked to complications during pregnancy, such as preeclampsia and fetal growth restriction. Supplements and lifestyle factors can help maintain healthy levels of nitric oxide in the body. L-arginine, an amino acid that is a precursor to nitric oxide, has been shown to increase nitric oxide production when taken as a supplement. However, the evidence on the effectiveness of L-arginine supplements is mixed, with some studies showing little to no effect on nitric oxide levels or blood pressure. Another supplement that can help support nitric oxide levels is L-citrulline, which is converted to L-arginine in the body and can increase nitric oxide production. Nitrate-rich foods such as beets, spinach, and arugula are also a good source of dietary nitrates, which the body can convert to nitric oxide. In addition to supplements, lifestyle factors such as regular exercise, quitting smoking, and reducing alcohol consumption can also help maintain healthy nitric oxide levels in the body. Exercise has been shown to increase nitric oxide synthase activity and promote nitric oxide production, leading to improved cardiovascular health. Several randomized controlled trials, RCTs, have been conducted to investigate the effects of nitric oxide supplements on various health outcomes. A meta-analysis published in the Journal of the Academy of Nutrition and Dietetics found that supplementing with L-arginine improved endothelial function in patients with cardiovascular disease. Another meta-analysis published in the Cochrane Database of Systematic Reviews found that L-arginine supplements may improve blood pressure in people with hypertension. However, not all studies have shown positive effects of nitric oxide supplements. A study published in the Journal of the American Medical Association found that supplementation with L-arginine did not improve cardiovascular outcomes in patients with stable coronary artery disease. In conclusion, nitric oxide is a critical molecule that plays a role in several physiological processes, including blood flow regulation, immune function, and nervous system function. Maintaining healthy levels of nitric oxide in the body is essential for optimal health. The decline in nitric oxide production as we age can have negative effects on the body, but several supplements and lifestyle factors can help maintain healthy levels. While some studies have shown positive effects of nitric oxide supplements, more research is needed to fully understand their effects on human health. Incorporating nitric oxide promoting foods and lifestyle changes into our daily routines may be a safer, more effective way to support healthy nitric oxide levels. As with any supplement or lifestyle change, it is essential to consult with a healthcare professional before making any changes to your diet or exercise routine. Some supplements may interact with medications or have side effects, and it is essential to ensure that any changes you make to your routine are safe and effective for your individual needs. It is also important to note that while nitric oxide is critical for optimal health, excessive production of nitric oxide can have negative effects on the body. Excessive nitric oxide production can contribute to chronic inflammation, leading to tissue damage and chronic diseases such as arthritis and asthma. Therefore, it is crucial to maintain a balance in nitric oxide production in the body. In summary, nitric oxide is a critical molecule that plays a crucial role in several physiological processes in the body. Maintaining healthy levels of nitric oxide is essential for optimal health, and several supplements and lifestyle factors can help support nitric oxide production in the body. While some studies have shown positive effects of nitric oxide supplements, more research is needed to fully understand their effects on human health. Incorporating nitric oxide promoting foods and lifestyle changes into our daily routines may be a safer, more effective way to support healthy nitric oxide levels. By taking steps to maintain healthy nitric oxide levels, we can promote optimal health and well-being. Therefore, nitric oxide is a vital molecule in the body that regulates blood flow, immune function, and nervous system function. It is produced in the body through the nitric oxide synthase, NOS, enzyme, which converts the amino acid L-arginine to nitric oxide. As we age, nitric oxide production declines, and this can lead to negative effects on the body, such as impaired blood flow and endothelial dysfunction, cognitive impairment, and increased risk of chronic diseases. Supplements and lifestyle factors such as regular exercise, quitting smoking, reducing alcohol consumption, and consuming nitrate-rich foods can help maintain healthy levels of nitric oxide in the body. While some studies have shown positive effects of nitric oxide supplements, more research is needed to fully understand their effects on human health. Therefore, it is essential to consult with a healthcare professional before making any changes to your diet or exercise routine. Maintaining a balance in nitric oxide production is crucial, as excessive nitric oxide production can contribute to chronic inflammation and tissue damage. By taking steps to maintain healthy nitric oxide levels in the body, we can promote optimal health and well-being. Incorporating nitric oxide promoting foods and lifestyle changes into our daily routines can be a safe and effective way to support healthy nitric oxide levels. Ultimately, the goal is to achieve a healthy balance of nitric oxide production in the body to promote optimal health and well-being. If you wish to learn more about nitric oxide and its role in the body, we have provided a comprehensive list of resources and studies in the description section of this video. These resources can provide further insight into the topic and help you to make informed decisions about maintaining healthy levels of nitric oxide in your body. By exploring these resources, you can deepen your understanding of the importance of nitric oxide and the various ways to promote its production in your body. If you found this video helpful in understanding the importance of nitric oxide and how to maintain healthy levels in your body, we would greatly appreciate it if you could show your support by liking and sharing this video. By doing so, you can help spread the word about the power of nitric oxide and its potential benefits for overall health and wellness. Additionally, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and click the bell icon to receive notifications for future videos and updates. Thank you for your support and interest in our content.